Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix FIFA 23 error, the application encountered error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Right click on origin application, click property, go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program as an administrator and click apply and click OK. Second step is open Windows 11 search bar and type Windows security. Click to open Windows security, click virus and threat protection and scroll down, click on manage setting and disable this option real time protection, and also all option is disabled, and close the window. Again go to Windows 11 search bar and type device manager, click to open device manager. You can see here display adapter option is showing. Double click to extend this option, select the graphic card driver and right click on it, click on update driver, click on search automatically for drivers and close the setting, and again right click on it and click on update driver and select second option, browse my computer for drivers, and select this option, let me pick from a list, and select the graphic card driver and click on next. You can see here installing drivers, please wait until the process is completed. After download the graphic card driver, close this window and close all window and restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve FIFA 23 error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.